at the throat of Soweto. A devil language falls. Slashing claw, syllables to shred and leave raw. The tongue of the young girl, learning to sing her own name, where she would say, water. They would teach her to cry blood, where she would save grass. They would teach her to crave, crawling into the grave, where she would praise Father. They would teach her to pray, somebody please do not take him away, where she would kiss with her mouth my homeland. They would teach her to swallow this dust, but words live in the spirit of her face, and that sound will no longer yield to the evil of imperial erase, where they would draw blood. She will drink water, where they would deepen the grave. She will conjure up grass, where they would take father and family away. She will stand under the sun. She will stay where they would teach her to swallow this dust, she will kiss with her mouth my homeland, and stay with the song of Soweto, stay with the song of Soweto, and stay with the song of Soweto, stay.